the opening border, we call piloting. The border will be expecting will be done in July, and in terms of destination, since our main tourist destination is Bali, the destination will be in Bali. But for Bali itself, it's not the whole Bali, but there will be three areas that we call green zone, namely Nusa Dua, and then Seminyak and Ubud. Okay, and then why we call green zone? There are two things that I would like to share with you. First, we will build the herd immunity, not only to the tourism workers, but also to the society who lives surrounding the three green zone area by giving them vaccination. So hopefully by the end of May or in the beginning of June, the Balinese population, about 70% already vaccinated, but for the three green zone area is the most, and then followed by the vaccination to the whole Balinese population. The second one, the government also facilitating the certification on CHSE, we call Cleanliness, Health, Safety and Environmental Sustainability, with the tagline Indonesia Care Certification. This is just to make sure that all the health protocol is in all the touch point of the visitors. That is what we are preparing. The travelers will experience the new normal when they visit Bali, with the greener, the cleaner destination and more sustainable. And you will see if Indonesia Care, for example, in the one hotels, it shows that health protocol strictly implemented, not only by the hotels as a provider, but also as a visitors, you have to also fulfill the health protocol. This is for the safety of everyone. First, I would like to appreciate to the ATM this year, because this is the first offline event in the world after pandemic. It gives hope to the industry that we are coming back with the new normal. So I heard from the industry that they got a lot of guests, we call, and question about the opening. The intention is there. So it is good, giving hope. We are here with 20 industries, the government facilitating them for the expenses. Why only 20? Because due to the space with the new normal. And for online version, there will be 80 industries. So in total, we have 100 players join with ATM Dubai. So thank you so much for the organizer having this event. And I can't wait to welcome you back in Bali.